It was a shoe repair shop, a doctor's office, and most notably for the past 15 years, it's been Cobbler's Cafe. But after nearly two decades of serving the community in which the owner calls his family, he says it was time to close up shop and spend time with his own.
This has been a labor of love. This has been something to where we could give back to the community with the love of cooking.
The owner of Cobbler's Cafe, Jamie Burden, says it's now time for him to turn the page.
When we opened up in downtown Elizabethtown, there really wasn't anything here as far as restaurants.
Since it opened its doors in 2004, Burden says his 12-foot-wide cafe has offered a unique experience in downtown Elizabethtown.
This has been one of those places where people would come in and you'd know them by name. You'd actually even know what they were going to order to some degree.
But that timeless tradition is coming to an end after Burden decided to sell. The city of Elizabethtown confirmed Tuesday it bought the building. It's disappointing news for Cobbler's Cafe customers.
I feel a little cheated because, like I said, I'm new to the area. And I look forward to coming down here and getting coffee and interacting with the staff here.
The future of the building is still being determined, but the mayor says it will be part of the city's effort to revitalize the area. If you hadn't had a chance to drop in and get that last meal, don't worry, you still have some time left. Burden says the cafe plans to continue to serve food until the end of next week. Reporting in Elizabethtown, Shaquille Lord, WLKY News.
All right, thank you.